Do you know what led to the creation of modern-day bicycles? Karl von Drees, a German baron, invented a horseless carriage in 1817 to make him travel faster. The pedalless two-wheel carriage was propelled by pushing your feet against the ground. This machine became known as the Dreese, and later it was said that this led to the creation of modern-day bicycles. For more interesting content like this, subscribe to our channel. Stay up to date on all cycling-related things. Happy cycling!